I knew exactly where I wanted to start. A picture of a small village on the south coast of England called Bosham had hung in my office for a decade. I'd spent hours staring at it every day, and now, at last, I was going to find out if it lived up to my desktop fantasies.